You know, I don't block a lot of shots all the time, but, you know, I try to alter it as much as possible and not to give up any easy plays because, you know, the momentum could have shifted right there if you got an easy dunk. And, you know, there was, game three here? I really felt that I let Paul down in terms of having his back when LeBron was scoring in the post or kicked to the paint because he stretched me out so much. But, you know, I want to be there for him. You know, he's the future. I mean, I think he has a chance to be MVP in this league next year. And, you know, every guard needs to have a big guy to have his back. So, you know, I'm that guy.
It's just Roy making